It's been a gloomy day for relatives and friends of the 16 who were killed on Thursday evening in the tragic accident. The day after the incident, and family members are trying to come to grips with what happened. Some of the relatives of the deceased never knew that the vehicle which plunged into the sea was carrying their loved ones. The sad news from Thursday evening sent shockwaves through the small community of Miko. The 16 people who were killed in the accident all lived in this area. A home which was occupied by a family of 8 is now vacant. They all were aboard that Toyota 14-seater. The driver who drove them and others to Choiseul is dead, and so are his common-law wife and their 3 children.
I didn't know what it was my family, because when my husband came last night, he told me, well, baby, there was an accident, all the people in the vehicle died. It's this morning I got to know it's my family. That's my only sister, Alicia, that's the mother of the 3 children. Mikey is the boyfriend, and I know she's a good person. That's my only sister, I'll miss her a lot.
And what about the other family members?
Well, they're not big children. Anelsha is 11, Devon is 5, and the baby is only a year.
He spoke to me before he left. He have his child, there's an uncle calling for one of his child that was sick in Grand Rivière there, and he tell me he going to look after that child, and then when he come back, he had a clothes on the line. He took it and went to the funeral, and I have to see him again.
Among the dead was a year-old child who was a twin, and 8 teenagers. The others were adults. A child who is a twin is still unaccounted for. This lady lost her mother in the accident. She was her mother's only daughter.
An officer. She called me and told me about the accident, but she did not tell me who was involved. And then another friend of mine that works at, she works by Skyway Inn, and she called me and she said that an officer called and tell her that my mother is involved in an accident, and all the other people, because I'm the only child.
This man's entire family perished in the accident.
I sent it all mal when we can have it we.
This mother could only remember the last conversation with her son. She lost him and another son in the accident.
I spoke to Venantius.
No, he had to send a top up for me. So I call him and I tell him I got that top up. And he tell me, okay. And that was it.
Did you know you was going to the funeral?
No. I did not even know the other funeral. Very sad. It was very, very, very sad. It is very sad to see the other vehicle making accident and everybody dying one time. It's sad.
Relatives and friends say the pain of their loss would be difficult to deal with. The relatives of the deceased are currently receiving counseling. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.